I see a lot of these corporations are way too reactive to the market. They wait until there is a startup that comes into the market. They wait too long until that startup actually comes to a certain value that they have to pay $1 billion to buy it. Just imagine what you could do with $1 billion in innovation. The marketing manager is a little bit of innovation on the side, or the product managers, they have like a side task of innovation. There's a lot of ideas within their network that are just very valuable and that can lead immediately to successful startups if they would leverage that market knowledge and if they would leverage this this network that they have. And if you wait too long, then maybe that other competitor will buy you.